Hi, I'm Dominique from Property Excellence and welcome to Real Estate on the Couch. Today's video is for landlords who are wondering what they should expect from their property manager. I won't go into lengthy detail as that would take hours and likely get very boring. However, I will give you the basic rundown on some of the important things that your property manager should be doing for you and your investment property. Firstly, extensive tenancy screening for all applications. Some of this screening includes reference checks, employment and income checks, as well as ticker checks. Many of you may know what ticker is, but for those who don't know what ticker is, it's a tenancy default database where tenants who owe outstanding monies to other landlords are lodged on. This database allows your property manager to ensure that a tenant with a default is not placed in your investment property. Now we'll move on to inspection reports. This includes an entry condition report, which should be extremely thorough, and with all the great software that is provided to us today, should have a lot of photos. Regular routine inspections should be carried out throughout the tenancy. You should receive a report of this that is also accompanied by photos. At the end of every tenancy, a vacate inspection should be carried out to ensure that your property is left in the same standard as it was when the tenant moved in, providing fair wear and tear, of course. Feedback should be provided to you regarding this inspection, along with any recommendations of maintenance required before a new tenancy does commence. Now getting onto the money side of things and making sure that you're getting the best return possible for your investment property. Your property manager should be monitoring the market at all times and carrying out regular rent reviews on your investment property to ensure that you're getting the best return possible at all times. I'll go into detail with this in another video, but for now, we'll just stick to the basics. Arrears management is another very important task for your property manager. They should be carrying out this on a daily basis to ensure that if a tenant does miss a rent payment and falls in arrears, that sufficient measures can be taken immediately to get the issue under control before it gets out of hand. I could continue for hours as there's so much more that you should expect from your property manager, but let's just say that your property manager should give you peace of mind. Your property manager should be doing the work for you and making sure that your investment is well looked after.